might we see Swain picked for summer in the LCS? I think if they're not nerfing him, absolutely. Moonstone Renewer on Swain, I think it's potentially good. I just like dealing damage to champions, and I feel like when you go Moonstone, you don't. Top Swain, I think it's good. I mean, I blind pick him mid because I don't think there's like matchups that I mind playing mid, but top lane, like, I don't want to really play against stuff like Irelia. Oh, let's not scroll further than that. Ah, whoops. Yeah.